Jasper Parker.
And FEU clogging the lane against Alvin Pasol, knowing that he can attack the basket and miss.
Tuffin, another three. Another conversion.
Kenneth Tuffin
with two, three more right now compared to FEU.
It doesn't always have to be pretty. Here's a three by Tuffin. What a big
to an open Varilia on the other side of the floor as LJ Gonzalez.
Oh, LJ came barreling into the lane, finds Tuffin from the outside.
Gonzalez drives in. Finds Escoto underneath. Tuffin's been open for days in the corner.
Kenneth
and finally
Tuffin
they get it to Kenneth Tuffin.